Here is the detailed review you guys have been asking about. Starting on the main basic focus of this phone, it's all about the battery life. And in fact, this phone holds 4000 mAh battery, which is of course useful in terms of using it like playing games. So the question really stands that, does this phone have a great battery life while playing for continuous hours? Like I was playing FIFA 14, the gameplay didn't lag at all. There was a bunch of a frame drop when it was loading at certain places, but the gameplay didn't lag. I started to notice something that the device started to heat up from where the Macromax logo is on the back, but not much because of the cold, so it will definitely heat up in summers. Well, the phone also didn't lag when I was switching app from recent menu and again, and that's what everyone wants from smartphones, so that you can multitask without closing your phone. Talking about the camera, that this phone has a 3.1 aperture lens, which is not good for low light pics. Like once in your house lighting, so the camera does not get the thumbs up. Front quality is not crystal clear, there is some roughness, but surprisingly, while I was playing, my hand was not covering the speakers, which is really helping going that the build is thick and solid. This phone comes with 16GB after space being filled with preloaded apps, we get 12GB of space free. And don't forget the fact that this phone is cheaper compared to your other smartphones like Moto G, which has only 1GB RAM and expensive than this phone. Yeah, I mean that it is Motorola and all that, you know what I mean. Let's be practical over here. I'm not saying that Micromax did a great job, but it could have been worse. If you are a constant user like WhatsApp and games, this phone will start frozen and heating in some distant future. If you are a businessman needed for calls and stuff like that, so this will be the best choice. That's it folks, thank you guys for watching. If you like this video, then make sure to click on the like button, and if you want to see some more, then make sure to subscribe. And one more thing please, share the video to support me and keep me doing what I'm doing. I'll talk to you all later.